At Mobile Area Community College, we have a CIT, or Computer Information Technology program. It basically has two emphasis areas. We have programming and networking. And basically what we do is train students to either go to work after they finish their two-year degree or transfer to a four-year institution. We are Cisco Academy. We prepare students on the networking side for the Cisco Certified Network Associate certification. On the programming side, we start out with C++, move into C#, prepare them either to go to work or to transfer. Most four-year institutions have a computer science degree that we interface with. Okay, I'm here in the Cisco lab, and what a student can expect is a lot of hands-on. We don't sit up and just lecture. We actually apply the knowledge that they're gaining through experience using equipment. The hands-on can be tearing down a computer. It can actually be hooking up a network. Here we have fully functional routers and switches. They actually cable like a real-world network and configure it for security, the whole nine yards. So they can go directly from here out into the real world and apply those same skills in shop. And that's our goal, is to give them a real-world experience through hands-on labs. MACC offers a virtual environment for students as well, which means basically if you can touch the internet, you can do a synchronous session with your instructor in real time. You can be sitting on the couch in your pajamas with your laptop and have audio and web cam and interact just like you were sitting in a class. Also at MACC, we have what's called a Microsoft Academic Alliance. And what that means is we're able to give students Microsoft's development environments and operating systems. And it's free of charge just as long as you're a student. You can take these tools and learn. Visual Studio is a common tool used in many shops, and you can get that free. So we start at ground zero. Absolutely, they don't have to know anything. The IT Essentials brings them from the ground up, teaches them about a computer, the hardware and the software, prepares them to go into the higher level classes. There is a little bit of math requirement. So if there's, you know, some issues with math, we can work through that because there's a lot of math. The best thing I tell my students is the only difference between you and I is I learned it before you.
I've worked in restaurants my whole life, and I just wanted something more. And I wanted to do something that I really, really had a passion for and that I really, really loved. If I was going to say anything to a new student, I would say all they need to do is believe in themselves just a little bit. Take that leap of faith, and the instructors and the student advisors have been so wonderful that they have just magnified my belief in myself times 10.
A lot of our students, when they finish the program, actually go to work for the state. We have a great relationship with those. We also have several employment partners that students are able to flow into the workplace as both maintenance programmers or entry-level networking. We try to, towards the end of the program, get a student into an internship where they get on-the-job experience, and then that employer has the opportunity to either, you know, actually hire them full-time, or they can put that experience on their resume.
The two-year degree at MACC really gave me the foundation to be successful and to hit the ground running into my new career. I noticed from the very beginning that I had the base knowledge that I needed. I wasn't nervous in the interview because every question they asked me, if I didn't know the exact answer, I at least had the knowledge to know what they were talking about. I was prepared because of the quality of the professors at MACC. They developed a curiosity in me to learn more than what was necessary. I could have gone through the classes and just learned the base material, but they really spark you and make you want to learn. And that, I think, is one of the keys to my success at the state of Missouri.
Where can you go today that computer information technology is not used? If that triggers your interest, go online or call us today and we'll get you started.